Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. the grand finale of the first act of Don Quixote, live from the Royal Opera House in London. And Kristen, I mean, it's so vibrant and so full of colour. It's incredible.
It is, and spectacular dancing from the whole of the company.
Yeah.
And it's just, I just love those wonderfully comic pantomime scenes that move the story along so well, and, you know, told so beautifully by everyone.
Is it bad that after one act, I already have a favourite? Sancho Panza.
Phil. Don't tell him yet.
I won't. You've got two more acts to play, but such an amazing first act. Two more still to come, but right now there's an interval, the first of two tonight, but join us again in a few moments when we'll be talking all things Minkus with Martin Yates, and none other than Dame Darcy Bustle will be in the studio with Akane Takada. We'll see you in a bit.